The best music was always around the camping trailers because people would walk after their bands perform to another trailer and perform with a different group. So you'd hear them all, let's play this one, and somebody would just have their guitar and they'd just join in.
Lots of jam sessions.
Yeah.